What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Retro Fletcher, and we are here to conquer the classics. We've got Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2 today, and we've got level 5, which is the factory, and we are starting that right now. What? He just hops in and immediately crashes. Like, what's up with that? Some bad driving there. What? Where are you guys going? I just, like, materialized. I didn't even walk into frame. I just appeared. Freaking magic. Dude, quit. Oh my gosh, these guys are so obnoxious. Now I remember why I kill them before they come out of, like, immediately. So annoying. I love how they just, the mouser just carry off Splinter and he's freaking hurt. What was up with that? Oh no! There we go. Got him. Pokies. I don't like these ones. These ones and the spearhead ones I feel like are the most annoying out of any of them. Oh wow! Freaking laser beam that just vaporizes you. Jeez. Can you knock it off, machine gun guy? I'm sick of your crap. Boink. No. You gotta stop them before they even do anything. Oh my gosh. I hate how my jump kicks get overpowered by their bullets or whatever they use against me. Kick them, they still get you. They catch you with their spears. Oh, and you can't even deflect their spears. It's annoying. Oh, I hate these guys. I remember them. These guys you want to kill immediately as well. Because they can do some damage. Those are worse than the mousers. Jeez. Gosh, I'm doing so bad. Let's make sure this blows up. Boom! Got him. Let's go. I remember these guys. They're like the dumbest bosses. But I know there's like more of them. There's a bunch of them. Oh, speaking of which. Can't touch this. Oh, come on. I don't want to lose my life. Oh, that was just halfway boss. So disappointed. I was hoping that was like the ending boss and I get a refill of life at the end of it. I guess not. These stupid Australian mustard foot soldiers. too.
Jeez.
Yeah. Got him. What is with the hugging? That's so annoying.
Oh, dude. I hate these things and I remember them.
They suck.
There we go.
Oh, there's Pizza Hut again. This game was so sponsored by Pizza Hut. It's not even funny. Wow, now you give me pizza. Gosh, I was almost there.
Oh, I remember this guy.
He's like the clay dude. I don't even know if he has a name. I'm sure he does. He's ugly and he's got weird clay rock body. He's got a freaking flamethrower. That's pretty intense. I just remember the best way to kill him was to kind of... Ow. Was to jump kick him a lot. So damaging. It takes so many hits. Holy cow. Wow. He takes a ton of hits. I should get
points for every time I hit a boss.
Instead of just kills from bad guys, I feel like every hit point should be a point towards a new life.
Wow, he might kill me.
Maybe not.
Ooh, maybe.
Oh, that was close. Look at that weird grunting noise he makes when he dies. Yeah. Let's go, Splinter.
Thank you guys for watching. If you haven't already joined the Retro Squad, make sure to slam that subscribe button. Join the Retro Squad. You don't want to miss out. We've got level 6 coming up. The Shogun Dojo is what it's called. And yeah, we'll have Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3 as well after this. So make sure to keep up. Make sure to subscribe. You don't want to miss out. I will see you guys in the next video.